I'm not even sure if this is going to capture this audio, but it's the last show of this tour, and I'm feeling really sad about it. I worked really hard, and so did everybody else here, and I'm really proud of all of us.